Hey guys, how's it going? So today we're going to take a look at Samuel Adams Boston Lager. Distinctively complex and balanced, this is a 12-ounce bottle, 5.0% alcohol by volume, 30 IBUs. So Boston Lager, four ingredients painstakingly chosen. Every year we travel to Bavaria to hand select Hallertau Mittenfroh hops, you can tell I don't speak German, and the high American plains for the finest two-row summer barley. We cultivate our own lager yeast, and I personally sample every batch. All our hard work goes into brewing this distinctively flavorful and complex beer for you. Cheers, founder Jim Koch. Or Cook. So the big question is, how does this beer taste? That's got a nice flavor to it. Sam Adams, I've mostly had positive experiences with. There's been a couple of their brews that I haven't liked too much, but I've had some good stuff from them too. Well, so this is the original, and this is what started it all. And I can see how they got very popular. This is a very good beer. It's got a little bit of sweetness to it, a little bit of bitterness to it. It's like a lager should be. It's got a little bit of heft to it, which is good. And it doesn't have any bitter or nasty aftertaste or anything like that. It's got just a little bit of dryness to it, but not too much where it's too dry. But there's a little bit of fruitiness to it too. So you've got a pretty well-balanced flavor here of everything from a little bit of sweetness, a little bit of dryness, a little bit of toastiness even. I'm kind of picking up in it. Just really a well-rounded beer. You can definitely tell this beer is, you could tell it's definitely brewed with love. You can definitely tell they very much care about their product, and they care how it tastes, and they want all the batches of the beer to be uniform. So you're not, one time it's great and then the next time it's lousy or something like that. I can tell they really care about quality here, which is totally awesome. And usually with a brewery as big as Samuel Adams is, sometimes that quality control can get a little bit hard, especially when you have to just make so much of it at one time. But it's been a while since I've had their original Boston Lager, but with most of their beers, with a couple of exceptions, I can definitely taste the quality in them, and I can taste that they're just really good beer. So I would highly recommend this beer. If you like a good lager, and if you've never tried this beer before, I really suggest you try it. I think you're really gonna like it. And even if you typically drink lighter beer, but maybe want to try something a little stronger, but are afraid of getting something that's too strong, this might be a good place to start too, because you're going to get that little bit of the heft the lager has, but you're not going to get quite the heaviness or quite the bitterness that you get in some other ones. So guys, that's going to do it for me. I want to thank you so much for watching. Please hit that subscribe button and have a great rest of your day.